I've been homeless for a lot of my life. I've been, it was hard for me to find stability. I just wish it wasn't so scary for everybody that they could see, you know, when you go in there, it's a time to regroup. You don't have to throw away your dreams. If you had a dream before you went in there, you can still get back on your feet and continue with life. Life goes on after the shelter.